Here in Kentucky is the bluegrass country, where champions are born. Black, bay, and chestnut. Glorious creatures. Born to run and to keep on running when sinew and bone have given their all, and there is nothing but heart left to carry them on. Such are the thoroughbreds. And it is of these that our story tells. Of one in particular, and the love and faith of a man in that horse. It starts here at Milford Farms, not far from Paris, Kentucky.